To replace your GE filter, all you need to do is take it out like so. Once you pull it out, you can replace it with your new filter, which you can order on our website. Slide it right in, and you replace your GE filter.